Good afternoon, everyone. So today I'm going to present my paper that is a part of my academic activity during my MSc. The topic is impact of different body posture on handwriting by using one-way ANOVA. So the aim and objective of the study, that is, I'm going to explain in the next slide. So the aim and objectives of the study is the as we all know that handwriting is called as mind writing, but there are some external factors that causes the changes in handwriting that can be disease or any other writing instrument, the writing surface. So the study, it is the approach to notice whether a person's body is free from all the perspectives or there is any burden on the writing hand is important. So that study was carried out with a hypothesis that different body positions like standing, sitting, and leaning during writing significantly affects the characteristics, features of handwriting of a writer. For example, persons who are from different professions write differently, like the shopkeeper always write on the paper, and a teacher mostly he or she used to write on the blackboard. So the introduction is, I'm going to explain to the next slide. Handwriting has unique features and it's inimitable to every individual, which can be used to personal identification, which is the principle of handwriting identification. So body position of a writer has significant impact on the handwriting. While writing, the pressure applied with pen on paper will be different depending on whether a person is sitting, standing, or moving. In this topic, I have used a software for the statistical analysis, which ANOVA, which means analysis of variance. It is a statistical technique that is used to check if the means of two or more groups are significantly different from each other. So it checks the impact of one or more factors by comparing the means of different samples. Okay, so next is the research methodology. Here, I know the sample size is small as a research part, but I have taken only 40 subjects which were selected and asked to take various body positions as per the requirement of the study. They were given A4 size paper and the same pen to all the writers. And I have taken 4 positions to examine. One is, first is the sitting on chair and placing the paper on desk. Second position is standing and holding the paper on hand. Third is standing and putting the paper on wall. And fourth is sitting on chair and lying at a side to the paper. My next slide is going to explain the statistical analysis of characters by using ANOVA. Like, what are the results that I got as a statistical analysis by using ANOVA? So here are some changes that movement, alignment, space, and space. I have taken standard writers, a standard position as sitting on the desk and putting the paper on the desk. So I have compared it with different positions, like first with a second, first with third, and first with fourth. So there are the means and F statistic and significance in the table that you can show. Next is, these are the differences that I can see in the positions when someone changed his position from the standard position to a different position. So this is the picture of showing variation in alignment in first, like while sitting on the desk and while putting the and while leaning on the desk. So this is the difference I can see in the next slide. So this is the picture showing variation in space due to change in body position. So P1 is the standard and P2 is the second position. Then the third is shading of ink. I have taken one position as putting the paper on the wall and writing. And as I have taken pen, so when we are writing on the wall, the ink drops behind. That's why the shading of ink can be shown. Next, conclusion is, from subjective examination, it is found that size, pen pressure, moment, and space cause variation. And from objective examination, that is from analysis by using ANOVA, it can be concluded that features like space shows highest significance than features like alignment, moment, and size. We can also find that in position 3, which is the putting the paper on the wall, the shading of ink can be observed in writing, which causes due to dropping of ink in the opposite direction of the brain. Thank you.